It's just me against the world. Lost my mistress and my girl.
Ducks over there, that's what I pulled over for. Ducks going through the mud, that's sad. Duck master, I command you guys, let's go over here.
Let's get you right here.
Come on, I got you. There you go.
Hungry ducks.
Look at the ducks coming now though. Uh-oh. To the water. They'll try to go for my bread. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Wait, guys, there's another one with the way. This guy's getting five. Oh, they're all on the feet. Okay, hold up. I'm throwing a piece out in the water, guys.
The main difference between a goose and a duck is their size. Geese are large. They weigh between 4 and 8 pounds. They have long necks, elongated bodies, and long legs. Now, ducks are small. They weigh between 1 and 4 pounds, and they have little stout bodies and short legs.
Look at the ducks. Roll him some swishers.
I stole your basketball, and now I'm about to play basketball on your ball. Your basketball goal.
Oh shit! Oh shit! You asked. Oh. Ah! Did y'all see that? Did you see motherfucking Ski Diesel, baby? Did you see that? Dude, they said I couldn't jump. If I'm a midget, why am I so tall next to the basketball?
I did a lot of thinking last night, and there's something I'm pretty excited about.
What's up? Nice. Let it rain!
Spot. Well, let me tell you, there's one thing that satisfies, and that is the spirit of God. Don't play games with God, sir. Fuck
you.
Saying,
yeah.
I like God.
Why do you say fuck you, I like God? Don't say fuck you, I like God.
Unless you...
Yes. How you doing? Are you a taxi? Oh, I thought you were a taxi.
No, you're a weirdo photographer.
Who? A weirdo photographer? Who's that?
Sorry, I'm 61. I don't want no black eyes.
No black eyes?
Unless you mess with that church, you can get a black eye.
What is it? Oh, you
Catholic.
Like the you like the church?
The ski mask gay blue sweater.
What's
up? You want to fight?
Yeah, you want to fight?
Who are you?
Yeah, I can't tell you that yet.
What, you want to fight for fun?
No.
You streaming?
I'm streaming, yeah.
What are you streaming on, bro?
Dude, I'm streaming on YouTube, bro.
What's your name?
Dirty Sanchez, bro.
You shout out to Dirty Chan Sanchez. That's a Dirty love tab.
Sanchez, bro. Don't close the door. That ain't got nothing to do with me. Let me get up here, man. My stuff's still up there. She can't close the door. Excuse me.
Damn, driver, close the door!
Shit, God. Adios.
Bro, she calling the police. I don't know if you're paired or not.
I ain't done nothing wrong.
I ain't saying you did. I ain't saying you did.
And I said, what's up?
So it's all good?
Yeah, so it's all right.
Okay, then.
Keep it moving, then.
All right, hold on.
There you go.
Look, people make fake accounts on streams and shit, bro.
I'm not fucked up like that, bro. I'm not fucked up like that.
This is litter. I'm picking up somebody else's trash to throw away. So, I mean.
Yeah, I'm good. Are you alright? This is my live stream.
I don't know if you're at least looking at me and talking to me like...
I'm not, because I'm a
human. What are you up to tonight?
Just hanging out.
Yeah?
Making it through Hollywood. You seem like a nice girl. You just gotta...
If it ain't green, you're a fiend.
Huh?
If it ain't green, you're a fiend. I hate to say that. You're too pretty, though. You need to go home.
Everybody. Welcome to another episode of the Ski Mask Andy Show. First, for today's broadcast, we are going to be making brownies. Walnut brownies. Betty Crocker Delights Supreme Walnut Brownie Mix with real California walnuts.
Oh, there's Jack Gordon.
Yeah, keep talking shit.
He's cool.
I've been streaming longer than you, but you've been leeching longer than me.
Are you talking to me? I don't leech. You're mistaken. Anyway, let me hit my weed.
I just found this suitcase at the Albertsons grocery store on the side of a dumpster. I want to make that known. All right, snack size Attila, let's make note of that.
Good.
What the fuck is this? Hold on a second. I got to sit it down and re-grab it. Look at this. God, for one, this is what y'all use for fun? I know, I feel more than adequate next to this thing. What in the fuck is this? Look how... You know what? This is for sale. I'm donating this to the IP2 Museum.
You were trying to fuck me and I said no way, trick. And no. Oh no, you could never fuck Ski. Gucci, you are ugly and you smell funny. Oh
no. No, it was after I turned down money. She tried to give me like $150. Like, you know, she was sitting in the back seat. Attila was in the front seat. So clearly it was all her money. And she had like some money from the whatever. And then she was like, tried to give me like $150. I said no. Then we...
Yeah, she punched me. She...
It's a tranny, guys.
You said exactly what I'm saying. Do you still want to get me in trouble? Hey!
My call.